say, I went to my coach.
That's an old man's school.
He was like, boy, this is my third time golfing.
What?
Brandon was an old man.
That's an old man.
I thought it was like this, and I was going to
There's a certain way you have to hold it too.
Who was that?
You have to be like
Brandon walking out and play golf.
You have to do this whole thing with your feet.
You're bad.
Isaiah walked out and played football. What's the way he walked out?
Isaiah, where did you see?
Hey. Alright, let's see.
How do you walk out? You walk out.
The coach, he would get so mad at me just because I swung at it like a baseball. See, you know, like this twist? He wants me to do this. I was doing this.
That's what I was doing.
This one, you're like.
Because he's not doing the top part. Watch the top of it.
Oh,
this one, you're like. Watch the front part. For baseball. What's my front foot? Now watch it kick off.
Oh, you
it does. It makes the swing harder and better.
I can never kick off. I like know the
gloves. Wait, how do you do the shutter thing?
Welcome this morning to Little Cypress Baptist Church. Good to see everyone here. Have a couple of announcements before we begin. Just want to remind everybody about the black folders we have right in front of where you're sitting. If you're not sitting on the front row, especially, right in front of where you're sitting. It'll look like this. The inside has the words on it. It says LCBC Friendship Pad. And it's pretty simple to fill out. Name, address, email address. We don't know that, and phone number, just let us know that you're here. And it's very helpful for us, especially for the visitation process. Also, in your Cypress Hearts, there is a tear out there for dinner on Wednesday, and I'm sure it's going to be very good. And so please let us know if you're going to eat that.
Made up some window cards for the upcoming fall festival and the revival. They're going to be right up here on the stage. If you have a place of business that you can put them in, if you're going to stop somewhere after church, Kroger's, H-E-B, Walmart, and you can hang a set of these up, we'd appreciate it so we can get the word out early enough so we can have a good attendance at both events.
Okay, well, it's about time to begin worship. And we'll all please stand up and we will greet each other.
Hello, stranger.
Thank you.
holy, holy is the Lord Almighty.
See you. presence here with us today. Lord God, in the name of Jesus, we know that you have promised that where two or three are gathered in your midst, we can be here. So Lord, help us not to miss you today. Some of us may have come prepared to hear from you, and Lord, others have come with no expectation at all. We just pray, Lord, that you would help us.